by Peters, and again an indication of all the England players working for each other. And good work here by Lee, a good position, aim towards the near post for Hurst, but cut out by Powell, still Lee. And Bobby Charlton with a little chip, oh, against the post! Bobby Moore to follow it through. Mullery, Moore, good, neat, controlled play here by England. Now to Hughes. Bobby Charlton. And finally through to Powell, almost putting it past Billington and into his own goal. Into that Welsh penalty area. And so far England are repeating that form from Brussels. Alan Ball, chip in there. And again caught on the wind. And again Billington in trouble. But in fact, offside was given. Now Mullery. Charlton, oh, sliding cross, Rees very well. A very good low shot there by Charlton, but Rodrigues read it well. But now Lee, in a tremendous amount of space, Hurst and Charlton in the middle. Still Lee, and Peters with a shot. Good work there, Millington getting behind it. And good build-up again by England. Very imaginative indeed, and Peters ghosting it. Rodrigues, Ronnie Rees, and Davis. Oh, good play by Davis to find Rees. Davis closing in on it from Davis. Oh, superb work by Banks. Brilliant goalkeeping by Gordon Banks. From Ron Davis. Hughes. Aim towards Jeff Hurst, who took a bit of a nudge there from England. Peters! Moore organising that England defence, and Hennessy to take the free kick for Wales. A little floater there, and Kuzicki, but in with his hands, unmistakably punching it in. And so a free kick. Although the crowd around are convinced it was a goal, there was no doubt whatsoever that he put that in with his hand. And Hughes had gone on a run up the left, but it didn't go through, and so it's Durban. And four against four. And now, Chris Wicky! And there it is! Chris Wicky! Well, a minute ago he had one in with his hand, but there was never any doubt about that one. When there's danger about, everybody comes back. Now right, so little room for England to do things. England, but only as far as Ball. Played first time towards Peter on the volley! Couldn't quite screw it back far enough, Peters. And Wales really deserving everything that they have achieved. Moore running over it. Hennessy clipping it forward towards Davis, but Lebone was watching that one. So Durban. Lebone. And Hughes getting into a bit of trouble. Peters right back there. Ron Davis, a ricochet! Onto the top of the crossbar! The luck really going England's way there. From Davis. A deflection off a defender, and it threw Banks, who was a yard or two off his line. Hughes, Charlton, and now Ball, so busy everywhere, and now finding Lee. Flicked in first time! Oh, good work by Millington. He must have been half expecting Lee to pull that back. But he was certainly equal to it when Lee tried a little flick towards the goal. ...here by Wales, but not such good understanding there between Rees and Graham Moore, letting England through again. Alan Ball to Mullery, leaving it for Lee. And a shot by Lee! Oh, what a goal! Francis Lee! unstoppable. What a goal by Lee. With 20 minutes to go. And now Martin Peters. The ball as we move into injury time to Bobby Charlton. Oh, just passed. And Welsh hearts everywhere stopped at that moment. A good flowing move by England. And a shot by Bobby Charlton. With probably the last goal kick of the match. And there it is. All over. A fine match between Wales and England. And the right result too. Wales 1, England 1.